Hi guys, I hope you will find
Nationalist Indian, birthday February 13, 1879, born in India, father Aronath Chattopadhyay, mother Brada Sundari Devi, died on March 2, 1949.
Sarojini Naidu, also known as Sarojini Chattopadhyay, was a famous Indian poet and major freedom fighter who went to become the first Indian woman to be appointed the president of the Governor Indian National Congress and the governor of any state in India. Naidu was the subsequent in Bharat Kokila, the Nightingale of India.
Some of her best books that established her a potent right, including The Golden Thirsty Hold and The Gift of India and A Broken Wing, and the active participation of the Indian independence movement. Naidu joined the Indian National Movement, talking Gandhi called and joined him to a popular salt satyagraha to Dandi. With the Indian independence in 1947, Sarojini Naidu was made the governor of Uttar Pradesh in wake of contributed to the movement. Sarojini Naidu was born on 13 February 1879 in Hyderabad, India, to be scientist, philosopher, and she was eldest daughter of her parent and a political activities. Her father was a co-founder of Najim College and first member of Indian National Congress in Hyderabad. Chattopadhyay was removed from the position of ranking from his active participation of Indian independence movement.
Virendranath Chattopadhyay, Sarojini's brother, was a political activities who played a key role in establishing a Brahmi community, was influenced by the commission. He was a lead killed the Russian troops in 1937. Sarojini's second brother, Harindranath Chattopadhyay, was a noted poet and playwright. A brilliant student, Sarojini won the expression and fame being selected in Madras University just 12. In 1895, she went on the study of King College of London and later at the Jesuitian College, Cambridge University. She developed the linking and passion of reading and writing the poem while still in college, where she became a proficient in many languages including Urdu, English, Persian, Telugu and Bengali. She married him in 1898 during the period when inter-caste marriages were rare and considered a crime in Indian society. Nonetheless, the successful marriage of the couple prevented people intervening into their personal life and taking it into another stage.
Sarojini Naidu had many careers to her, including a notable contribution to the Indian independence movement. She joined the Indian movement at the rear of Bengal partition in 1905. Since then, she stuck to her commitment to the cause. During 1915 and 1918, she traveled across the India lecturing on the social welfare of women empowerment. She embraced and providing a help and support to the indigo workers in Champaran who were being subjected to the violence and oppression. With the introduction of Rowlatt Act in 1919, Sarojini joined the non-cooperation organized and led by the Mahatma Gandhi. In same year, she was appointed the Home Ruler League Ambassador of England. In her last year, Sarojini actively participated in freedom movement and was a part of the Round Table Summit held in 1931. In 1942, she was arrested along with Mahatma Gandhi for the involvement of Quick India movement and was jailed for almost 2 years. With the independence of India in 1947, Sarojini Naidu was made a governor of Uttar Pradesh. In a wake of her contribution of movement, she was the first woman to become the governor of the state. She died in a heart attack while working of her office on 2 March 1948.